One of the key concepts of the ArchiCAD virtual building is that all the stories can be included in one project file. Since this is going to be a multi-story office building, let's define the stories first. Select the Design, Story Settings option from the menu. The Story Settings dialog is displayed where we can define the number, vertical position, and height of the building floors. To begin, we have already defined three stories. Click once to select story number 2, and click on the Insert Above button. Instantly, a new story is created above story 2 with a height of 3,400. Keep clicking the Insert Above button until we have 22 stories. The last story should be story number 21. If you create too many stories, the surplus ones can be deleted using the Delete Story button. When finished, click OK. Let's take a look at the project map of the Navigator. We see that the project story structure is updated and displays the 22 stories we've just defined. Let's go to the ground floor level. This is story 0 because this is where we're going to start. Double-click on the 0 ground floor.